You want to know what my vision is? Dollar signs.
The number you have dialed has been changed. The new number is... Please note, the new number is...
Seem to believe that people should be numbers in a state computer.
Changes in our strategy will help
some socialists we believe there should be individuals, we're all unequal. No one, thank heavens, is however much the socialists may, and we believe that everyone has the right to be unequal. Socialists may pretend otherwise. We believe that everyone has the right to be unequal. We believe that everyone has the all our freedom, all our other freedoms depend.
Yes, you are.
Who is this?
Who do you think it might be?
I don't know. Who is this?
Let's try it differently. So let's try a different approach. Who are you trying to reach?
Art Bell.
That's me.
No, it's not.
Well. So you think I'm just kidding?
No, because I was just listening to him on the air.
Were you?
Yeah, no, it's not you.
Yes, we can't fool you, huh?
Nope.
Darn, I try and tell people I'm Art Bell all the time, you know, and sometimes they believe me and sometimes they don't, but it looks like you caught me.
It is not you. Who is this?
Who do you think it is?
I don't know.
Well, how old are you?
Why?
Well, it's because I want to know.
Why? How old are you?
What do I sound like?
Pretty old. Like you're 50?
Yeah, that's right. Better than. How about you?
Why? Who is this?
Well, I already told you and you didn't believe me.
Who is this? Art Bell?
Yes.
Art Bell is on the radio. Who is this?
How old are you?
Why?
Well, because I want to know.
I'm 15.
I knew it. You're 15.
Uh-huh.
And what's your first name?
Heather.
Heather.
Yeah.
15-year-old Heather. Okay. Well, Heather, there are mysteries in the universe, and why you're not speaking to Art right now, that's one of them.
Okay. Is this like somebody at the radio station or something?
Well, it would have to be pretty much, right? I mean, that is the number you dialed, unless you have a wrong number altogether, in which case I just like talking to strangers.
Yeah, and, I probably do.
And you know what? Your mom should have told you never speak to strangers. So the moment you knew this wasn't Art Bell, you probably should have terminated the conversation.
Why?
Because you shouldn't talk to strangers.
Why? Is that like a threat or something?
No. That's something your mama always tells you. Most moms always tell you that anyway. I mean, already look what I know. I know you're Heather, and I know you're 15, right?
Yeah.
And I know you're somewhere west of the Rockies, too.
Right.
That's a lot.
Is there any way I can talk about?
Well, there's no way you're going to leave. It's art, so what can I do?
Well, I'll hear it on the radio.
Can I possibly
do? Let me talk about it.
Well, I'll try it again. Heather?
Yeah?
This is art.
No, it's not. I heard you on the radio.
Well, if you heard me on the radio...
I should be on the radio right now if I'm on the air.
Heather, I've really got to go. I tell you what you do, Heather. The minute that we hang up, you turn your radio back on, all right? Okay, say goodbye, Heather.
Yeah.